In this illustration, we'll discuss about radiation from hydrogen atoms falling on a filter. We are given that a filter transmits only the radiations of wavelength greater than 4400 angstrom, and radiations from hydrogen discharge tube goes through such a filter and is incident on a metal of work function 2 electron volt. We are required to find the stopping potential which can stop the photoelectrons ejected in this manner. Here we can first calculate the energy corresponding to lambda equals to 4400 angstrom photon is, here the energy of these photons we can write 12431 by 4400. That is 2.82 electron volt. That means if in a discharge tube hydrogen gas is taken and radiation emitted from hydrogen gas falls on a filter, say if this is the filter, and on the other side the radiations which are less than 2.82 electron volts, which are incident onto it, will come out of it and falls on a metal plate of which the work function is given as 2 electron volt. So, in this situation, electrons are emitted from here and we can find out the maximum kinetic energy. So, here we can write all energies less than 2.82 electron volt will pass through filter, and here we can write for hydrogen gas nearest as well as we can write lower than 2.82 eV energy from hydrogen gas is for transition N2 equals to 4 to N1 equals to 2. And here we can write this energy is equals to 13.6 multiplied by 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 4 square. That is equals to 2.55 electron volt. Here I am able to handle it directly because I know all energies for the energy differences we already studied in concept videos. So, if you know about the energies of individual energy levels of hydrogen atom we have explained in concept videos, you'll immediately be able to map it which energy difference is less than 2.82 and closest to it. That means this is the energy of photon which will pass through it, which is of 2.55 electron volt. So, in this situation, the maximum kinetic energy of electron which is emitted from the metal surface can be given as, so maximum kinetic energy of photoelectrons emitted is, this Ke max can be given as 2.55, which is the incident energy, minus work function, which is 2.0, that is equals to 0.55 electron volt. So, here we can directly write down the stopping potential required, which can stop these photoelectrons, can be written as Ke max divided by E. So, it is 0.5 electron volt by E is 0.55 volt. That is the result of this problem.